We are ready for the challenge, and we're outside today, walking around because our parents aren't too happy with our dog. He sort of peed on the ground after Mom cleaned up all of his pee, and then, he's still a puppy, and we're training him. Hey, Leo! Yeah, Josh was here. Seth and them are in their house, but, you know, we're just sort of bored walking around and stuff. We're just going to walk around because Mom doesn't want Leo in the house right now. I don't even know it was a lot. When did he do that? It didn't look fresh.
He didn't do it right then.
I don't know. He did it like...
But Mom's sucking his face right in it.
That's not very nice. There's our house, there's their house, there's me, there's Joshua, and Leo. Leo! Here he is. What? There is Joshua! Oh my god, look at that! Don't fall! Whoa! Earthquake! Whoa!
Stop!
Oh, I'm sorry you fell.
Actually, Jonah, stop it! Try not to get snowy.
Well, I'm sorry. I think you got a bit snowy. What'd you say?
I said dummy.
He called me a dummy. Isn't his face looks like a dummy? Be quiet, train. You guys probably can't see that, but in the distance, there's a train going right now. And he's going, the train. I'm cold. It's the middle of winter and I'm outside just in my pants. I fell. Oh. Goodbye, bus. Goodbye, car. There's gangsters over there. Joshua, what do you have to say about those gangsters over there?
Look pretty gang.
Gang. They're pretty gangster-like. Dude, look at those freaking thugs over there. Leo's like, what the heck?
But why did they walk?
They're walking away. They're freaking gangster walk. They're like... So they were walking like... What's up? Yeah, you know what's up. Hey, man. Hey, Leo! Oh, I have sunken down. So I've sunk. I don't know if you guys can see, but I've sunk and I cannot get up. Go jump out! I got snow in my pants and it won't go.
What if that's the only people's house? Do you like blue?
Leo wants to go in that house, but he can't. It's just our neighbor. I sunk in the snow here. My feet were... I sunk one there. And one over there. And I fell.
No!
Hey, Joshua.
Yeah?
Knock, knock. Leo! Yeah, okay. Leo likes to poo on the floor.
Uh-huh.
He's only 7 months. We're still training him. Look, it's a wild Staten Island. He's eating bread. He got it from the dead. Our parents are mad at Leo. He peed on the floor.
Dad's fine, but Mom is.
Mom cleaned up the floor, and then Leo peed on the floor, and then Mom made Leo look at the pee.
No, we made him sniff it.
You lick it up?
What?
Made him lick it up?
No. Mom was like, look what you did! And then put his face.
I thought you said lick it up, and I'm like, man, your mom's mean. Leo probably did that because you guys just leave him home all day in school days. Alone all day.
Well, what are we supposed to do? Leave him roam around the house and pee and poop some more?
Well, we should probably get a dog sitter.
No, there's no point. No, it's not because of that. He just peed.
It's kind of not fair to the dog.
He just peed because, like, no one took him out and...
Oh, fuck. It's kind of not fair to him. He's always, like, all alone at home.
No, he's not. He's not all... Mom and Dad don't even leave the house. Mom's always home. She works, but she doesn't work at Little Lake.
So she doesn't work
there. Hi. 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 Hi.